time in 2 years, Tom Kite is in the winner's circle.